Have you ever wondered how chameleons pull off their incredible color transformations? It's not just about camouflage, it's way more fascinating. Today, we're diving deep into the science and secrets behind how these little masters of disguise can literally change their skin to adapt, communicate, and even regulate their temperature. Let's explore. Most people believe chameleons only change color to match their surroundings, like nature's camouflage artists. And while that's partly true, it's only the tip of the iceberg. The reality, their colors are messages, signals, and even science experiments happening on their skin. Under their skin are special layers of cells. The top layer, called chromatophores, contain pigments, reds, yellows, and browns. Beneath that are iridophores, which have tiny crystals that reflect light like mirrors. By expanding or contracting these cells, chameleons bend and scatter light, creating incredible colors we see on the outside. So why all the color changes? First, communication. A male chameleon might flash bright red to warn rivals, or show golden yellow to attract a mate. Second, temperature control. Darker colors help absorb heat on cool mornings, while lighter shades keep them cool in the hot sun. And finally, emotions. Their skin can literally reflect how they feel: calm, excited, or even stressed. Did you know some chameleons can shift colors in under 20 seconds? Or that not all species are super colorful? Some stay shades of brown or green their whole lives? And here's the wildest part. Scientists think studying chameleons might inspire new camouflage materials, or even future fabrics that change color on command. Pretty wild, right? So next time you see a chameleon, you'll know you're witnessing one of nature's greatest illusionists. If you love learning about the hidden wonders of animals, hit that subscribe button and join the Wondercast family. And in the comments, tell me which animal you want me to explore next.